Welcome back, me! Oh, Seeley's already made an appearance. I'm back for round two of vlogs on Broadway.com. Welcome to the first edition of Going Bridal, starring me, Sierra Boggess. Oh my me. I'm gonna take you backstage of It Shoulda Been You, in case you didn't see the swag on my head. We are so excited because this is a different, I think, vlog than ever because it's a new show. We have just created a brand new show. We're still in rehearsal, so we haven't even opened yet, which means you get to see so many firsts. You get to be with us on the journey of leaving the rehearsal room, seeing the theater for the first time, hearing with the orchestra the first time, costumes, wigs, opening night, first preview. I mean, this is a big old journey we're about to go on. So I'm so excited to share this show with you, but I'm gonna keep some things a surprise, obviously, because I really want you to have the, you know, excitement of coming to the theater and seeing everything for the first time yourself. So, but this cast is awesome, as I'm sure that many of you are obsessed with many of them. So you'll meet everyone. We also have some sponsors this time around. We're in 2.0, version 2.0, after Die A Day's vlog. So our sponsor is You're Enough Productions. We're now a production company. We're just You're Enough. As you probably know, we're gonna have words of the week. Of course, let's kick us off with these matches. It Should Have Been You matches. Let's light a candle for It Should Have Been You. You guys, me, my cats, Seeley and Olivia, and look at this floating lotus candle. Namaste, we're kicking off the first week of Going Bridal. Welcome backstage of It Should Have Been You and the life of Sierra Boggess.
No bowl game to rehearsal.
Look at that.
Oh.
I quit.
Do I have it or do I not?
I don't know.
Is it in this head?
You ruined rehearsal.
It went through David Hyde Pierce's
feet.
Feet.
That was a very touching finale, Doug.
Shame.
Hi, Edward.
Darling, I just want to share an essential beauty tip.
Yes?
I find I'm giving Bigelow's a free plug here, but their rose salve.
Let's see that.
Sounds like a stand-up. Rose salve.
Yes?
Playing tonight. But look, what's good is you see, you put it on, and look.
Oh, wow.
And then everything you say gets a laugh.
This has been Beauty Tips with Edward Hibbert. We're here with Nick Spangler. He also has some beauty tips for us.
Real men use Working Hands hand cream by O'Keefe's.
And what does that help your hands do?
Oh, you know, when you're a guy and you're just working with your hands, and you just gotta get rough and tumble.
Oh, wow.
But you still need to be soft and supple so you can touch a woman.
Wow. That is, you heard it here first.
O'Keefe's Working Hands hand cream.
Sometimes here at rehearsal, to warm up, we play volleyball a la David Hyde Pierce.
Heads is up. Heads is over here. Tail is you guys.
Yes, and
like.
Hi, excuse me, most valuable player. Just wondering how you feel after that.
I feel really good. I felt like my serving was really solid today.
Uh-huh.
And I had a sweet spot on the other side, and yeah. We just rocked it. You know?
And we just wondered, how do you warm up for that kind of thing?
Oh, I do some scales. I just sing a little bit for volleyball.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Amazing. That's incredible. Thank you so much.
No, thank you. I've been bombed.
Yeah, you've been bombed. Okay. Thank you for winning for our team. You, I feel like you really got a couple of shots there.
Yeah,
I also liked your technique.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. How do you warm up for the game?
Shot of gin.
We're here at William Ivy Long Studios. William Ivy Long, costume designer extraordinaire. And I'm trying on the ultimate earpiece hearing aid for Uncle Morty, played by Adam Heller. Oh my God, I can hear everything. Someone say things to me. Hello? I can hear everyone. Yes? God. Should have been me. Should have been me. This is the base of my wedding dress. Can we just talk about how... Look, I've draped extra material upon my shoulders. I'm so helpful in these costume fittings. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
We're in our fittings. You don't get to see this dress because it's the most magnificent thing you've ever seen in your whole life, and you have to wait. But look who's here for their next thing. My sister, Lisa. You're so excited.
And my beret.
Oh,
yes.
Look at her beret.
It's very exciting. And I'm looking at the dress, and it's gorgeous.
Tell us what you see, Lisa.
Oh, my God, it's lace.
Oh, look. It's the costume designer himself.
Well, I want to know what the sister thinks, because, you know, she'll rip it to shreds.
She'll rip
exactly.
it.
Exactly.
No, she's so jealous. She wants her own.
It's stunning.
I can see within your eyes.
Should have been here.
That's all you get to see. Oh! What's up, Broadway.com? Now I'm having my wig fitting designed by the none other than Paul Huntley. Wait, I can see you. There you are.
Oh, is it a good close? Oh, it's good close.
Look, that's good, isn't it?
Yes, that's good.
Look, he's made.
I look very good.
He looks very good. You always look good.
So, well, not always. No.
You always wonder how all this long hair is gonna get up, but we're gonna. Here we go. Look at all the different color. Look at all these are ready to be fitted on all the actors. We haven't got to see ourselves yet. I love this blonde one. That's fantastic. Anne has two, right?
Yes, she does. There's her little one, and she has to wear the blonde wig over that.
Because she does
quick changing. Yes.
You'll be backstage with us, right?
Yes.
Awesome. Taking care of maintaining all the wigs.
That's correct.
Yes.
And our heads. Oh, look, it's David Hyde Pierce.
Hello, Chances.
Come talk to us.
Hi.
Are you busy? Are you busy directing?
I'm busy vlogging with your eternal camera.
With my eternal... Look at DHP. He's director extraordinaire. Yeah. And we multitask right
look
now.
Look at all this hair.
Yeah.
That's a lot of hair.
I know.
I'm just kidding. Looking good, though.
Meet Rebecca Steinberg. Don't you love it, Broadway.com? Get ready, she's a brunette. Paul Huntley, you've done some great work. We're getting ready to do a run through. Let's just see how people are staying loose around here. Oh. Whoa.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh my.
Yeah, this is warm up. Oh. This is how we warm up. This is how David Burka warms up. Great. Great. Wow. And get the other leg. Uh-huh. Excellent. Everyone just stays real. This is how everyone stays loose. Harriet, some warm up. That's great.
Thank you, dear.
This is happening, guys. This is happening. We're saying goodbye. We just did our last run.
You get a picture of that.
Good health, people.
Good health.
Bless the room. Thank the space for getting us this far. I wish you the new space. And go now to the Brooks Act to pee on the property. And this will help the pee.
from now on.
This is all I'm looking at, and everybody's saying pee.
Well, don't you know when you're on Broadway, your pee is champagne?
Cheers.
How you feeling? Last run through.
Like $1 million.
You are $1 million.
That's your sister.
You're the best. How you feel?
Montego.
I feel pretty good. Yeah. We're at a good place to begin. Let the journey begin.
The magic has just begun. Well, Broadway.com, that's it for week one of Going Bridal with me at It Shoulda Been You. How about that cast? How about these people? I mean, honestly, every day is just absolutely ridiculous, as you see. I hope you enjoyed being with us on our last week in the theater. Champagne for everyone. Next week, we're going into the theater. Let's pick you a word for this week. Ooh, surrender. Surrender, that's good. Whatever that means to you. To me, that's surrender to what's coming your way. Energetically, we're aligned. It's gonna be spring soon. That's great.
Did a cat just go?
Yeah, Olivia. Olivia, animals surrender to what is. But before we go, we have one extra thing for you. I think the question of the week is, if you could have somebody sing at your wedding, who would it be? Who would be your wedding singer? Broadway.com, let's roll the last clip. In thinking about who I personally would want to be at my wedding singing a song, I would
definitely... It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart.
Hey, Ramin.
You see? Wedding song.
Without saying a word, you can light up the dark.
Ramin, how did you get in here?
It's a doorman.
Try as they may, they could never define what's been said between your heart and mine.
So romantic, isn't it?
Yep.
Perfect when you're walking up that aisle.
Right, but we're not holding auditions for weddings.
Wait for it.
The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me whenever I fall.